When you come to study at UT, you will have opportunities to do research here and with our professors here, or at Oak Ridge National Laboratory, the Department of Energy's largest interdisciplinary science and engineering laboratory. It's in our backyard. UT can open these doors for you.
My name is Holly Humphrey. I'm a senior, and I work in the Materials Science Division in the Carbon Fiber and Composites Labs. It was all a surprise to me, and I was just super thrilled to be able to come here and learn anything. But since I've been here, it's gotten me a lot more excited than I have ever been about being a chemistry major.
I'm a freshman at UT. I'm a computer science major, and I'm at the lab to study optimizing the hyperparameters of a deep learning network. It can be used for things like facial recognition or vocal recognition. What I'm doing this summer is trying to find the best way and the best structure for these deep learning networks.
I am a junior at the University of Tennessee, and my focus of study here is the building inventory data layer. I wasn't exactly sure if, you know, can I do this right? Will I not upset people? And then when I got here, everyone was like so helpful, and they pretty much taught me everything I need to know. And hopefully I get to come back next summer and continue this research.
My area of research is geographic information science and technology. I think the biggest thing that's changed for me since I've been working here is I'd never used true computer science as a way of learning geography, so I got to use programs like R that I'd never really worked with before, and it changed the way that I looked at geography as a discipline.
Research and development is interesting. It's not analytical chemistry. It's not the same every day. There's always something different going on. There's always something to learn. What we do here, you can't type into Google and find an answer to. We're finding the answers. I can come to anybody here and they can help me, and they won't mind to.
Working at ORNL has given me the professional experience that I need, like working in a professional environment, working with others, software collaboration and everything. And it's given me the experience to ask myself, is this what I want to be doing in the future? This is a great place to ask questions and to learn things.
At school, you know, you get a lab and it's like step-by-step directions. There's never any problems, but here you get errors all the time. Then you have to go back, find them, and correct them. I say it's gonna help me approach my classes better, but coming here and finding out I actually enjoy doing this, I wanna work harder and strive to become better at what I do.
The ability to be this close to a national lab and have the opportunity to do research at a national lab, that's unprecedented.
The only thing I can say to future students, do it. You know, you have to approach someone and get started as soon as possible.